Hello students,
our topic is combination of the resistors. There are two type of combination. Number one, series combination. Number two, parallel combination. First, we shall discuss the series combination. In series combination, one end of the resistor is connected to the next resistor. In series combination, one end of a resistor is connected to the first end. First end of the second resistor. And the outer end of both the resistors. Outer ends of all the resistors of this combination connected to your battery of potential difference V. This way. This is R1, this is R2, this is R3, voltage across this V1, V2 and V3. Current in all the resistor is same, I. To explain the series combination, we consider three resistors. R1, R2 and R3. Connected in series. To each other. And to your battery of volt B. Current of the circuit is I. Then total potential of the circuit is V1 plus V2 plus V3. Equation first. Since V1 is equal to I R1, V2 is equal to I R2, and V3 is equal to I R3. From equation first and second, if we put the value of V1, V2, V3 in equation first, then V equal to I R1, I R R2 and I R3. Take I common, R1 plus R2 plus R3. This is equation three. In place of all the three resistors, if we take a single resistor equivalent to these three, one, if we replace all the three resistors RS, S for series, then V equal to IRS. This is equation 4. Now equating equation 3rd and 4, then I R1 equal to I R1 plus R2 plus R3. I cancel and R1 is equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. RS. Thus, the resultant resistance of the series combination is the sum of the individual resistance of the resistor. Thus, the resultant resistance of series combination is sum individual aspects. Individual value of vectors. This is all about the series combination. Now we take the parallel combination. Now the parallel combination of the vectors. The resistance of a parallel combination. Then the circuit is known as the parallel combination. For the parallel combination, I1 in this I2 and this I3, this is R1, R2 and R3. The voltage across all the resistors are equal. When one end of all the resistors are connected, to one end of battery and other ends in the other ends of all the resistors. Are connected to other end of the battery, to other terminal of the battery. Then the combination is known as the parallel combination. Known as parallel combination. Consider resistors R1, आर टू एंड आर थ्री आर कनेक्टेड इन पैरेलल टू ईच अदर एंड and then connected to the battery of volt B volt. The current of the battery, the current due to the battery, due to the battery, I divides divided in three parts. I1, I2 and I3 according to their resistance. According the value of resistors. But the potential difference across the ends of the resistors are same. Difference across the ends of the resistors is same, or you can say B. Then I equal to I1, I2 and I3. Since I1 is equal to V is equal to I1 R1. Because the potential difference across all the resistors is the same, here I1 is equal to V upon R1 and I2 equal to V upon R2 and I3 equal to V upon R3. This is equation second. If we put value of I1, I2, I3 in this equation, from equation first and second, then I equals V upon R1, V2, V upon R2 plus V upon R3. If we take V common, then 1 upon R1 plus 1 upon R2 plus 1 upon R3. In place of all the three resistors, we consider an equivalent resistance. If we replace all the three resistors by an equivalent वेक्टर बाय एन रेजिस्टर ऑफ एक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस आर पी पी फॉर करंट देन बी इक्वल टू आई आर पी और आई इक्वल टू बी अपॉन आर पी. दिस इक्वेशन इज थर्ड, दिस इक्वेशन इज फोर्थ. Equating equation third and fourth. Then V upon RP is equal to 1 upon V 1 upon R1 plus 1 upon R2 प्लस वन अपॉन आर थ्री. बी बी कैंसिल आउट देन वन अपॉन आर पी इक्वल टू वन अपॉन आर वन प्लस वन अपॉन आर टू प्लस वन अपॉन आर थ्री. दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द पैरेलल कॉम्बिनेशन. This way, our combination of the resistors, first in series combination we discussed earlier, and the second one is the combination in parallel. Now our article finishes here. Okay.